Okay, all right, Jax are ready. What the?
That was me, sorry. It didn't hurt you, did it?
I'm dying now.
No, you're not. I can see your health.
Oh, darn it.
It's at the corner of my screen.
I wonder if there's a chest out here.
Probably. Like in the middle of lava.
Yeah, it wouldn't hurt that bad.
I need to get some oxygen. Well done. So slow.
Get all the oxygen you need. It's flying everywhere.
Yeah. Don't know why it was moving so slow. That was awesome. Anyone need help?
Everything is awesome.
Everything is awesome when you're part of the team.
Everything is cool when you're part of my team because I am handsome.
I'm going this way. Are you coming?
In a minute. I'm checking for chests.
Okay.
It just seems like something they would do.
Yeah, it does.
They always put chests in random spots.
Random.
Yep, I said it. It was lame, huh?
Very.
Cool.
It's alright, though. You'll be okay.
Yes, it will. Here we go.
Crap, I didn't think you'd actually come. Yeah, we're here to wreck.
We're here, we're now, we're yeah. All
oh, there's a guy behind me. That's lovely. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's even more lovely.
They're falling in from, like, the skies.
No, they were coming in from here. I need ammo, like, really bad.
Here's a chest over here. Ammo chests! There you go.
Thank you.
Should have ammos now.
Yep. No, don't shock me.
Ah! I was like, what are you doing? And then it was just like, explosions.
Yeah. What is... That's interesting.
It is interesting.
I'm looking around for chests back here, too. This definitely looks like a place they'd put it. Nope, but I do need oxygen.
There's an oxygen thing over here you can stand on.
Okay. Oh, there are some chests over here.
Oh, are they? Oh, nice.
Yeah.
I'll take care of this guy.
Okay.
Taken care of.
Okay. Alright, where's the oxygen thing? Oh, there it is.
Boom! Get on, son!
Come on.
I want to be a slammer. Is that a thing? Can I be a slammer?
No, I don't think that's a thing. I don't think it's a legitimate thing, though.
It could be. It could be. I want to make it a thing.
You can do that, then. You have fun with that. You'll do great. I love how the tops just fly off. Alright, what's shooting me? Like, seriously? Oh, they're up there. It's funny. As soon as I said that, Athena's like, where are those bullets coming from?
It's like, she's
like, I was wondering the same thing.
Oh, I think there's some shops over here, too. Yeah, nice.
Nice. That'll come in handy. Ow, my face. Oh, there's some stuff up there.
Alright, get out of here, Jax. We don't need you no more. That's so mean.
Yeah, that is kind of mean.
Get out of here, Jax.
Oh, there's apparently shops over here, too, somewhere.
Oh, there are?
Yeah.
What the? Was you shooting me?
No.
Oh.
I'm nowhere near you.
Catch a rat.
Maybe it's up there.
Huh. Alright, I'm gonna sell some stuff. Get sold.
Yeah, I need to sell some stuff too.
Get sold. I don't care if it was good or not. Just get out of here.
Let's just get this out of the way.
Alright. Ammo's aplenty. Alright. Entering vacuum thing. Place stuff. Oh yeah, there's another shop over here. I wonder if this is the weapons shop.
Yeah, see, that's what I was talking about. There's a shop over there, but I couldn't find it.
Well, it's definitely not above us. It's gotta be below us.
Let's see. What is that beeping noise? That didn't sound good.
Yeah, I heard it too. Oh, I bet it's in those doors over there.
That's what I was thinking. Could possibly be.
Another lunatic. There's always a lunatic somewhere.
There's a bunch of stuff over here. I don't know what it is.
Okay, he exploded.
Oh, found that.
I am your new steward bot. Designation
oh, Lord.
CL4PTP, Hyperion Robot Class C.
I'm worried.
Please adjust battery settings to meet your needs before deployment.
Finally. Can you hear me? What do you remember?
Yes. Remember what? Are you my father?
Oh my gosh.
No. You...
Are you God? Am I dead?
No, you're not dead. You're...
I'm dead. Oh my God, I'm dead.
Hey, who's this guy?
Who's
this guy?
Your new designation is FR4GTP, Frag Trap. You are a merciless killing machine. Got it?
Okay. Thanks for giving me a second chance.
You see this guy?
Yeah.
Who is he?
He's just chilling now.
No,
wonder who he is.
You are so stupid. Whatever. Right. You're welcome.
Where are we supposed to be going?
I don't know. Okay, there's. Oh wait, hold on.
Huh. It might be at the top.
Up.
Yeah. Whoa! Oh crap. My oxygen's all the way depleted.
That's not good. Oh, there is a chest up here though.
Huh. Keep going then. There's probably something good up there.
I'll just pick these up.
Hello.
Hi. My there O2 is getting low.
I'll jump off.
I don't know how to go up past this.
Maybe we don't.
maybe not. Alright, there goes my oxygen.
I don't know, there's stuff over here, but it's an invisible wall.
I can't breathe. Need O2. Okay, don't hit the. Okay, whew. Seriously? We didn't open that one yet. Coming for some O2. There we go.
Alright. We need to transmit this echo.
I guess it's up there?
Yeah, probably.
Or in there?
Probably up here, because it said antenna. Yeah, it's up here. I see it. If I can jump up here, oh my gosh. Yeah. There we go. I got it.
Come on, Jack, you can do it.
Thank you for informing me of Captain Thorson's fate, Vault Hunter. Though you will not have my mercy.
Oh.
I guess this wasn't the same quest.
What you've told the colonel of my death.
It
looks like squat. Deadlift's lieutenant is boarding my ship right now. If you could track him down and kill him, I'd appreciate it.
Alright. Sounds good. I guess this is where we unlock this area at over here.
Okay. On my way.
There's a squad over here.
Okay. I gotta get some oxygen on the way. Stuff really depletes. Wow. What? What happened?
I was all the way up in this, and I slammed and he flew off into space.
Best death ever. That's awesome. Wish I would have been able to see that.
I know.
I'll have to watch this video back.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Moment.
No, it's okay. Man. It's okay, because at least we are recording. hey, guess what?
Sorry.
He didn't look... Aww. He's so sad.
That's that. Sorry I can't give you a reward, but, you know...
I'm dead.
Dead. Still, thanks.
Vault Hunter, I want to thank you for fulfilling
wow.
Captain Thorson's last wishes.
That's hilarious.
To the following coordinates.
Oh, man.
All right, do we have any quests that's on the way?
Well, it's right up here, so...
Go to the moon Zumi station and install the key.
I need O2.
Pick
I need
up
the O2.
Echo story.
Must has O2.
It depletes really fast. I didn't...
I'm
seems
sure
like it's almost depleting faster.
I'm sure later on it'll probably...
be better, yeah. I'm sure it will too. But I'm just saying, it feels like it's depleting faster than it was when we first started. I don't know.
Oh.
Oh, cool. It is. You know what?
Huh.
When you do that double jump, it's using your oxygen to push you further.
Oh, yeah.
So if you
that.
Double
Makes
jump,
sense.
That's why. Aha. All right.
Turn in loot stash.
My men hid this weapon stash
nice.
Months ago. You can have them until I take them back.
You can have them until she takes
There's
it back.
There's some good stuff up here.
I'm on my way. Try not to use double jump as much.
Yeah.
Oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Do, 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 do. All right. Oh,
hard
snap.
Rod. Lol.
I want that.
Yeah, I was looking at that one.
I'll
let you take all of them if you want.
I need a better AR, because all I have is pistols. All
right, take your pick, and I'll take the rest.
I'll do this one. You have two, and I have two.
Okay.
And I shall equip. Come,
I feel
come
like we
on,
can
click.
Go in one of those areas over there, but I need some O2 real quick.
Okay. Whee! Let's see. Ooh, looks nice.
What?
My guns.
Oh, yeah. I'm still wondering what that is over there. I'm guessing that's probably going to open up later for us.
What?
Something over here is going to probably open.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's head over here into the oxygen bubble.
The bubble.
The bubble. Let's see what's going on. Go to moon station, install key. Yes!
What? Oh!
Install key!
Yay!
Yes!
Yay!
Ignore that. Just smack it.
Oh.
Just smack it. There we go.
Nice.
Good on ya. Now just get a vehicle and come on back. If you want to kill some kragans while you're out there, I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them.
Laser or missiles?
I'm sure to stop by.
Eh,
I got
either.
Something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and
can
get
I ride with you, I wonder?
Huge space
huh?
Station.
I want to ride with you. Come on, stop
get
over
in.
Jumping. I was trying to.
All right, let's see if I can remember how
oh,
to use this.
Yeah, this is nice.
Oh, door's open.
This is much nicer.
Woo-hoo!
That was me high-fiving myself.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was me high-fiving myself.
Silent. Find the jamming signal, shut
oh,
down.
Snap.
Be careful. Doing making body doubles of himself.
Shush.
Big dreams. I've got students.
I've got student loans.
Loans.
That's amazing.
Kinda makes sense. Especially if I have to go to school and stuff.
Yeah.
Nice. Whee! All the fun. Oh, nice.
Resist. That's not good. They're resisting.
Oh, hold
they're,
on.
They're resisting.
Wait, which way are we going here?
I don't know. Just go.
That's lava. Probably
yeah,
shouldn't
don't
go on
that. Don't run into the lava. I'm not ready for death.
You sure?
What are you doing?
Okay, that looks fun.
Oh, that does look fun. Let's do it. Boost. Back up.
Huh. We'll go over there in a little bit. I know, I'm so like anti-climatic.
Yeah, you are.
We're home.
Whoa. Okay.
Nice parking job, right?
Yeah. Wonderful. Okay, you got me stuck.
What?
There we go. I was stuck over there.
Here, take this. It's
Orbitron.
It'll get you into Concordia.
Thanks.
Hmm.
So we can turn in these now.
Follow your heart.
Oh, cool. I had a heart, and it tied.
That's lovely.
Whoops.
Nova, no problem.
All right, just jump that crap with your vehicle and you'll be well on your way to Concordia.
Gotcha.
Once you get there, you should be able to find your jamming signal or whatever you said. I'll meet you there later.
Okay.
You aren't...
Oh, and Jack Double Guy, if you ever need to get that plastic surgery reversed, I know a guy.
Yeah, that's, she that's knows a guy.
I'm pretty sure there's a bomb in this face that'll detonate if you try to take it off, but thank you.
That's amazing. Here, do I have stuff to sell? Oh, got skin customization.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Take that. Don't die before you pay. Okay.
Ooh. Purple darkness. That's what mine's called.
Your what?
My skin.
Oh, I didn't even read mine.
The purple darkness. Skin unlocked. Now, whether or not we can use those soon is a different story.
Yeah, I know.
I'm still curious to see what these laser cells do.
I'm sure they're for specific guns.
Come back anytime. Here we go.
Alright, let's go. Do this.
I'm assuming that's the crack we had to jump.
Yep. I'm assuming so too.
Be careful near the Kragans. They appeared after Dahl started mining the planet and one of them nearly killed me a couple of months ago.
Oh, that's lovely.
A scar on my stomach. Sorry, Sword of Jack. I'm babbling. Haven't talked to anyone
Sword
other
of Jack.
Than Deadlift in weeks. And he's dumb.
No, it's cool.
That's cool.
Half listening anyway.
That's what I mean. It's up there. I got it.
Oh, nice.
Concordia.
So, oh, there's one, two, three. Look, we can count.
Counting with Bentley.
Concordia, a crap hole if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster. He's ex-Hyperion. Runs the town.
Okay. I don't even know what I just said. Oh, we got dumpsters now.
We got what? Oh, nice.
Moonstone.
Cool.
That's our currency, so I guess that's like iridium.
Yeah, I guess so.
That's pretty awesome.
That's nice.
I'm assuming this is where we're going to be able to start getting like other cool stuffs.
Hopefully.
Ah, yeah. Weapon store.
Yes.
Guns in space.
Okay. Violet.
That's far enough, Buster.
Just give him the
entry papers and make it snappy. Chop, chop.
Oh, go f*** yourself.
Space paralysis statue. You just got a ticket.
Thanks.
You in the.
Oh, he's got another. I love rules. They make me powerful.
Violation ticket.
Follow me, or you'll get a third ticket.
Wow. Welcome to Concordia.
Doo-doo-doo.
Thanks to the Dahl Corporation. Doo-doo-doo. Hey, look, it's a Concordia citizen.
Yeah. Spaceports on Elpis. Too bad you'll be seeing it only from a cell for all those tickets you've accrued.
Just leaves. This is too bad.
I don't even care. I'm just going to take your money.
Yeah.
Patron. Things will get weird, just so you know.
Wait, are we supposed to be in here? Dibs on the bed.
Yeah, I gave it to him.
Great. Yeah. Consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom!
What?
Told you I'd get you.
Nice.
You're on your own now.
Sweet. Dibs. Hey, look, the boxes are still the same.
Yep. Ooh, fancy glass. Well, it was bright. Uh-oh.
Welcome, no
citizen. Oh, no.
What's her name, Helga? Nope, Nurse Nina. Ugh. She mend you good.
Don't stand on decontamination pad. Do not move when beam comes.
Oh.
You move.
Looks like they're electrocuting us. Yep, they took our shields down.
What did she just call me?
I don't know. I didn't hear anything.
Shooter.
Return to nurse.
I nurse Nina.
What the heck?
Then you need medicine,
chocolates
you
and flowers.
Only a serious though. Nurse Nina hates big babies.
What?
Real babies. Nurse Nina loved them.
This is scary.
You hurt. Here, take.
Okay.
Good. You bet.
I didn't get
when
one.
Again, Kanyo's vending machine to buy heels. You're healthy. Go.
Okay. cool.
Interesting.
Let's go this way.
I'm looting.
Horrible old-looking TVs.
Who knew this is what the moon looked like?
Right? I want this vending machine to work. Hurry up.
What? Oh, yeah. Claptrap. Or
moonstone.
Not Claptrap, but... Junior shield.
You probably need a better shield.
No, I have a better shield than that.
Oh, well then I'll take it because it's better than what I got.
Okay.